You there? Help me advance science. Have you noticed that great and terrible thing in the sky?
The sun? Big, hot, yellow?
So you know it too. I must be the one to defeat it. I have devised a special cream to combat its burning effects on the skin. But I require the juice of a special cactus. Go to the Valley of the Lone Spiky Cactus and get it for me. Cyclops is going to eat the cactus! Kill it!
Now, if I were a cowardly adventurer,
what's that yonder? That is a poetry page, baby.
The knights of the Never Night Keep were cursed to forget how to sleep.
There's more poem where that came from. Just talk to the poet in the Bright Hoof Tavern.
suckers.
Nature is as beautiful as she is deadly, yes? Return to me. I must complete my cream. Excellent. My cream is complete. I shall achieve what no alchemist has ever done before. The perfect tan. Careful. Though the sky orb will try to trick you into wearing open floral shirts and sandals, it's just a plot to make you easier to burn.
What's he trying to say?
He says he's lost his eye. He last saw it nearby.
Clark!
A shrine piece! A poetry page wafts upon the wind nearby.
All that just makes you a juicier target!
Okay, yeah, so he says he took off his eye to watch while he was using the porta potty in the village, but when he came out, it was gone.
Thanks for the reload, idiot! I see death!
Coming from that dove?
Oh, he says he can see better, which means you're close to the eye. He says he can see an oasis and some sort of shrine.
I've got all the magic I need! On my mind.
A shrine piece glints in the sun in a glinting manner.
get casting and blasting! No place for the weak.
Thank you. say, it is so good to finally see you again. You've done so well, hero. Please, take a look at my secret room for a reward.
You got yourself a shrine piece, Billy!